Hello, welcome to Bluefin Engineering. Thank you for your interest in Marine Weather by Bluefin. Marine Weather by Bluefin is an Android application. It provides users with marine weather forecasts, live station data, and tide predictions. It's great for boaters, fishermen, sailors, or anybody out on the water. So the application uses Google Maps and it overlays these marine forecast zones, and by default all the offshore zones are enabled. You can use the layers menu to enable or disable any of the weather forecast zones, station data, or tide predictions. Here's the layers menu. You can use these options. We're going to enable the live weather stations. Next, we're going to click on the weather forecast zones and enable the northeast. Offshore was enabled by default. Next, we clicked on the tide prediction stations and we're going to also enable the northeast. So that's what the map will look like with a little more data. Now we're going to click the menu My Location option, and that'll zoom us in to where we currently are. And if we click on a forecast zone just south of the Bay Bridge, this is what we see. Next, we click on a weather station, and this is Thomas Point Light. It gives us the most recent information about this station and a picture. Next, we'll click on a tide prediction station, and it'll give us the next 7 days worth of tide predictions. So that's it. Quick little demo about our app. Hope you like it. Let us know what you think and more to come.